From the innovators in snow removal that brought you plowing, Shannon, comes the next big thing to penetrate the adventure tour industry. Riding Shannon. This tour takes you through historic Philadelphia, all on the comfort of an IKEA desk chair. But don't take our word for it. Take a look for yourself. And it also tastes like pennies. It's a mistake you only make twice.
I believe that. I actually believe that. You only make it twice.
Grateful that you gave him a penny than Ben
Actually,
Franklin.
I think it says Marguerite. It's a lady.
Oh, crap.
Sorry,
Marguerite. No, sorry, Marguerite. Bizarre fact of the city.
Most bizarre fact about Philadelphia. We never burned a witch.
We never burned a witch?
Never burned a witch.
Really? Ever?
There was a witch trial. And these women went and said that they were witches. And the assembly said that you say that you're a witch, but you have no proof.
Oh.
So you're not guilty.
Well, that's lame.
Well, it's Philadelphia.
We should have burned at least one.
No, we're a peaceful city. We were founded on the premises of religious tolerance, and the idea is that diversity would be the success of Pennsylvania.
I mean, have you ever been to an Eagles game? They're not pretty peaceful.
Yeah, that's different.
I'm just saying. All right, well, thanks.
Hey, you're welcome.
What's your horse's name?
Bubblicious.
Bubblicious, really?
Yes, we've been partners about 4.5 years.
All right.
He's pretty awesome. Aren't you, Bubs? Who's the biggest and the best? You, that's right.
He's very excited.
Give me a ride.